Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Absolutely perfect.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
I thank you.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Killing spree.
Structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack.
It's the nature of the beast.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Under attack. Dire, stop.
I don't think so.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Visibility.
Time is money.
Sou
crush me!
One of my favorites.
Under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Not in it.
Back the clock.
for me.
Then we can meet face to face.
Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's top tower has fallen.
Thank you.
как же это сочно!
Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's tower is under attack.
Как же это сочно! Сочно!
Dire's top tower is under attack.
this will come in handy.
under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Сочно!
Perfect.
Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.